Okay, all right. This is the start of the race. I'm in 22nd, and this is a bad start. But I do make it through. Let's see. We'll do it full speed. We'll do it full speed, and then we'll do it in slow-mo. So here's what it looks like in full speed. And I'm going to go down to cockpit view. This is what it looks like from the driver's seat. Okay. And we're warming up, and then when we're going to go green. Okay. We're warming up, and then we're going to go green. Fixing to go green. And then the Jaguar. Go, we're going green. 200 kilometers an hour. Have to shut her down. Oh, somebody flips. Can it get through? Can it get through? Yes. Yes. Made it through. Now we'll back it up and do the slow-mo and see what happened. Let's see what happens. Let's go up here to the car in front. Let's see what happens. Let's see, position 17. Oops. Let's click on 17. Okay, here we go. Let's change views out of the cockpit. Well, let's just stay in the cockpit, okay? Let's just stay in the cockpit. 200 kilometers an hour. Somebody goes over the side of the road. Right there. Slow it down more. Okay. Tag. Move back. He gets bumped. He bumps. Keep moving back down the line. Down the order. And he gets popped and he rolls. Oh man! Oh my word. Everybody's trying to avoid the catastrophe now. Here I am in the Jaguar. And I do make it through. Oh my word. That car ended up on its top. Oh my word. But I do make it through. Okay.